Hallo everyone, welcome back to Prison Architect. I just switched some intake in, so we're gonna take in 40 more prisoners in an hour. Just over an hour, so more prisoners will be here. There's a missing path there. Fix it. And there's also one missing. Looks like we're further on our fine. By the way, let's build up a path here. It seems our prisoners coming from the other directions. Put that door mode open. We probably want a door entrance here too. Prisoners coming in a few. That work, not good, because I need my intelligence and we're way too late. 100% coverage. I'll take you straight away. See, we've got no targets, so far I can see. The only one we have there here in protective custody. Okay, we got already one snitch. I got two snitches in this one. You go in protective custody. You are protective custody. Alright, do I have anything other special? Gang members, some weapons, drugs. Alright, ex-law enforcement, active custody. Here another ex-law enforcement, also protective custody. I think we have them all set up then. Take a quick look on the prisoner. Holy shit. Alright, we're gonna search this cell block definitely. Yeah, this cell block has a lot of stuff. We're gonna search this cell block. I don't care, they're busy with those. There's too much stuff in there. It just needs to be searched. What are you doing? Oh, you are released. Alright. Do you have an early release or what? No, just released. Let's see. I got 1313 protective custody. We are full again in protective custody. Wow. Start setting these things up. Bunga bad. He's gonna get a TV at the end of his bed. He can watch TV from his bed. He's gonna get a radio. Unfortunately, he's not gonna get a window, because that's not possible, yeah. Oh! Ooh, you're trying to dig out, aren't you? You're not going out. I need to do some cloning of this cell. Gonna do clone of this cell. Put it in here. Yeah, I need to do it without the wall then. So we're still gonna have a cell hidden. I need a bit of water here. Not sure that's gonna make it, but we'll see. So we've got a few more cells for the protector, because we were short on it. We have quickly filled up. We have 15 places for max security. We're only using 5. It's not bad, but we still need to build up a max security area. You can still see we have a crossing here between min and max sec. I should remove that. I'm gonna remove that crossing just for now. Put another fence in there. So that's all closed off. Should be happy. I hope so. Let's just do deployment. Room quality. How are the... These guys are now, they need a pretty good quality room too, but they're not gonna get it. High quality rooms here. Very high quality. These are also pretty good. 505. Why is there no guard patrolling here? There should be a guard there. So hope prison's gonna be a little bit happier. Okay, so protective. We're not gonna run out of cells. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cells left for protective custody. We have some spare room here. Fence built? Oh, they're still working on it. Yes, we're gonna change some of them about the regiment. As I see, normal, these guys can eat at the same time if we want now. Could do that already for a long time. We're gonna get you guys to work. You guys will take over at some point. Max security. I give you guys an hour yard time after dinner. Where is the yard, by the way? It's right there. It's close by. And you get another 2 hours yard time there. You guys can eat at the same time. Let's see. Work, work, work. Heat locker. I don't have a lot of spare time. That's for sure. They don't have any free time. Why, they get 2 hour free times there. So covering a pretty big part of that. Oh wait, you guys gonna eat earlier. I get then another 2 hours yard time. So work is pretty covered. Yeah, there's normal security and these guys have all free time. Because protective custody is not allowed to go anywhere. Close this off yet? Working on it. Why are they all walking around here to get in here? I wonder. There's a piece missing there. We need a few 3-point pieces right here, guys. Please. Can we do that? Because we need it. See, Maxx is eating. Why are you still eating? You are already done eating. Aren't you? No, we're not. Minimum sec is now eating. There they go, building that fence up. Yes. And that's the one that's doing the last piece. Take a look quickly at deployment. Oh, build up. Yes. Somewhere it's still connected to the rest. Somewhere. This is closed off. I was connected to this part, I guess. I think. So that means we need a jail door here. And a jail door here. And. Looks like I'm missing a fence there. That's maybe the thing why it was not working like I want to. like we are doing alright. I'm surprised I don't have a deployment here. Where's the guard there? It's weird, why is there a guard schedule there? I wonder. No idea. Oh, by the way, I have my intake still on. Close off first, and I'm gonna build some foundations so we can build in, get in more prisoners. Gonna build a foundation. One. Two foundations here. And we're gonna build two foundations here. They will be busy for a while. Last yield door. There. And there. And then this side. Last yield door here. And here. So. Till deep. We got a water pipe here. Of course. That's the shower room for them. It's 1, 2, 3. That's a 4. 1, 2, 1. There should be water pipe all the way, almost all the way down there. And here. And then we need to go around. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That should be the shower room then. And there. Of course we have, oh, we don't have a power cable. How heavy is that? We're pushing on that power plant. Not too heavy. We're good. I hope. If not, it will blow up. That one done. They're working on hard on this side too. Water pipe is all the way on the edges up to the top. There. They will be more than enough busy for a while. This power plant is still doing fine, but it's getting a little bit close, so I'll give you a few more. Just to make sure we'll max you out. So a few power plants there too. These are still being worked on there, they will be busy for a while. That's for sure. Are there any guards available? Got 10 guards available. Let's do switch cell block. Means all the guards we have available is gonna get this way. I'm gonna switch this cell block. They're pretty far from the fences, so they won't dig that easily. At least that's what I'm thinking. Oh, alright, they were digging. And they were out of it. There's another cell block to search. They did not escape. They did dig themselves out. But they were not escaping. And that cell block. Ah, there's one already busy removing the tunnels there. Still searching the cells here. No guards available. Right, the tunnel is broken, so they cannot escape. There's one done. That's far from done. Well, the board has decided to expand with the number of calls saving. So your person being included. We need you to reduce the meal quantity meal variation policy in your person to low so we can see the effect on overall. No, not too low, not now. And we just got a dev too. Oh man. Low, low. I'm still gonna be in trouble. Where we have a dev then? Who died? A guard? Well. Where's the water here? Ah, the toilet is broken. What the hell are they complaining about? Bladder, alcohol, shower. That's something you're doing yourself, guys. What's the needs then? Hygiene is really, really low, high on needs. A lot of stuff damaged in here. Max security is trying to kick off. These guys are eating here, so. Alright, they are asking for it. We got an armed guard here, guys. You ask for it, you get one. Two deaths today now. Oh, it looks like... oh, it's really, really busy at the shop. I think we need another shop front. What do you say? Another shop front, please. Oh, I'm sure we're gonna get away soon. Got another dead person here. You're gonna get another shop front. It's definitely gonna be useful here because I was so busy in front of here. It seems we have calmed down a bit. Oh, we got another one that's injured here. Holy shit, I got a lot of superior beds there. Door lock mode open. Door lock mode open. Door lock mode open. Is all the intelligence installed here? Almost. I'm missing a few pipes. That's about it. What we're missing there. Ah, those are put in. This is all minimum sec. Medium sec. Still have max sec here. So basically max sec is all the way there, so max sec is not allowed to get in this part then. Oh wait, they cannot get to the workshop then. Shit. Hey, they still need to be able to get to the workshop. Or else they may be getting pissed off even more. A lot of people buying stuff, that's good. painting displays is also really, really critical. 12,000 early releases. Goodbye. A lot of license plates, a lot of Shapiro bats being built even. Let's put those both open. Okay, oh, there was capacitors that were installed. Still need to finish off those water lines there. Still need to build that frame here. Come on, guys, you can do it. What the hell are they all doing then? They're probably moving stuff too much. I think I need a few more workers soon. Parole, how are we doing? We have 7 prisoners up for parole. That's alright, it's not too bad. I got some visitors waiting here. There we go, they can go. Trying to steal some tools, huh? Huh? Bastard. Ah, you are trying to steal some scissors. And this one we can probably move the morgue later on up more towards here. Can get a bigger infirmary. All the chapel, pretty happy with it. Let's see, what the hell? Common room. We still need to move that one more towards here. Still, this is maybe canteen room, depending on how big the canteen is gonna be. Looks like most of my prisoners are pretty happy. They got yard time now. Let's look at the food distribution. If you see, that's gonna be alright. We got a demand of 33, that's 45 in there. Then of yeah, there's also enough food there. And here's more food because Maxack is after that for eating. So that's alright then. Laundry. Got one laundry room there, one there is doing those. This laundry room is doing those. It's not allowed. Oh, he's splitting stuff up differently. Why is this? This is just stupidly set up. There. Oh, and you got also that one. That's how it should be. And now don't change it, yeah? Thank you. Want to go out of here. Game is starting to lag a bit. I'm recording, I should be recording 30 FPS, but I'm zooming out like this. I'm sitting just below the 20, 17, 18, 19. I'm staying on, if we go like this, I'm sitting around the 25, 26. So, the game is hurting a bit. Don't have a terrible good PC, but definitely it's not a bad PC either. I finally starting to work on that. Did they finish the utilities here? No. Still not. a tree. We just bought a tree for $100. I say that's an expensive tree, doesn't it? How have, do I have already, let's look at the intake. Therefore, not available for us. We should have been for that. They can save us a lot of money. Put 10,000. Well, that's gonna be 4,500 saving on taxes then. It's gonna cost me 50,000 only. Not the best idea, yeah, but over time it will earn itself its back, of course, but yeah, not sure yet. But I see we're always in close to the 30 minute mark. So, since there's not much. What are you doing here? You're fired. Any more workmen are stuck? Doesn't look like it. Got 10 workmen now. Good. 21,507. So, if do research, that's going to be 6,000 a day profit. Additional profit. Wow. 6,000. That's a lot of money. You know what we can all build from that. A lot of stuff. Really a lot of stuff. Everybody is sleeping. So nice and quiet. And with this, we're gonna end the episode. I'll see you all in the next episode. Thanks for watching. While we're out of saving.